evening. How are you?
I'm pretty good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. I can't complain. What is your name?
You can call me David.
David, pleased to meet you. Okay, we are going to do speaking part one. I'll start with the questions. How popular is cycling in your hometown?
I would say cycling is not that popular in my hometown, despite the whole environmental pollution going on. Well, the need of people to traveling, like the need of people to travel fast and like safe, so they will opt for motorbikes or even some cars if you're like rich enough, but.
Awesome. And do people ride bicycles more for pleasure or to commute?
I think it's like, I mean, it's both actually. So yeah, take me for example. I'm a decent cyclist. So yeah, I travel here and there using my bikes. I barely get on some motorbikes or some cars to travel around, because I mean those are expensive and yeah, you won't find it that easily in the places I've been to. So.
And what are the advantages of a bicycle compared to a car?
I would say there's a list of three notable. The first one is it is bio-friendly, so as you know, it releases no harmful emissions. Secondly, it is cheap. Well, obviously. And, well, it's really convenient. Well, some people said that traveling by car is convenient as it is fast and at the same time it is safe. Some argue that traveling by motorbike is just like better because you can go fast and then you can like park anywhere. But research and studies being conducted by many people, well, with expertise of course, have shown that accidents while during riding bicycle is much less than when using cars and like, bikes, and also you can park here and there without any obstacles going on. So yeah.
Thank you very much. Okay, we will now move to part two of the test. I will give you a piece of paper and a pen. You will have 1 minute to write down your key notes. Here are your questions. Time starts now.